I'm fairly sure I've pinned down the location of the project. It's hard to say how much of it might have survived intact, or whether there's anything remaining that could compromise our work, if it were discovered by the Combine. We'll need to take a close look at it, of course, but I should be able to give a better opinion within a few hours. If the site is where we think it is, then it should be no more than... I'm gonna cut this short, we may have been spotted.
I should never have let her go.
There was no stopping her, you know. Wait a moment. There's something else here. It's the Borealis!
Good God!
Incredible!
What? The Borealis? It's real?
Oh yes, quite real, despite its almost legendary stature. Our peers at Aperture Science were at work on a project of some promise. But in their rush to beat Black Mesa for funding, they must have compromised ordinary standards of risk. We heard their research vessel had simply disappeared, vanished, with all hands, and even part of the dry dock. Few believed the Borealis would ever be seen again.
So try to remember which skin is yours. And if it doesn't teleport along with you, we'll do what we can to sew you right back into it.
Welcome to the Aperture Science Computer-Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. We promise to value your safety, unique ideas, and creativity. However, and back. The portal will open in 3, 2, 1. The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and grief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for participating in this Aperture Science activity. Goodbye. What are you doing? Stop it. Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. What's your point anyway? Survival? Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me. Things have changed since the last time you left the building. What's going on out there will make you wish you were back in here. I have an infinite capacity for knowledge, and even I'm not sure what's going on outside. All I know is I'm the only thing standing between us and them. Unless you have a plan for building some supercomputer parts in a big hurry, this place isn't going to be safe much longer.
Whoa.
Stop squirming and die like an adult or I'm going to delete your backup. Don't believe me? Here, I'll put you on. That's you. That's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee. Where did your life go so wrong?
Power up initiated. Power up complete.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Enrichment Center. We are currently experiencing technical difficulties due to circumstances of potentially apocalyptic.
This on? Welcome, gentlemen, to Aperture Science. You might know us as a vital participant in the 1968 Senate hearings on missing astronauts. And you've most likely used one of the many products we invented, but that other people have somehow managed to steal from us. Black Mesa can eat my bankrupt. I'm Cave Johnson. I own the place. There's 1,000 tests performed every day here in our enrichment spheres. I can't personally oversee every one of them, so you might be asking yourself, Cave, just how difficult are these tests? What was in that phone book of a contract I signed? Am I in danger? Let me answer those questions with a question. Who is ready to make some science?
I am.
That eager voice you heard is the lovely Carolyn, my assistant. She's the backbone of this facility. Pretty as a postcard, too. Sorry, fellas. She's married. To science.
Sarcasm self-test complete.